Hello students, my name is Prakash Trivedi and today we want to cover the topic of Presidents of India. In 1947, when India got independence, we had Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru as the first Prime Minister of India. But India had to wait for 3 years to get the position of President of India. And the first elected President of India was Dr. Rajendra Prasad. He became the President of India in 1950, and for 12 long years he continued to serve the country as the President of India. And thus in 1962, when he resigned from the office, he was the longest serving President of India. After that, we have Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, whom if you remember, we celebrate Teachers Day to honor him on 5th of September. He became the President of India from 1962 till 1967. In 1967, another person became a President of India, and he was the first Muslim to hold the position of the President. This was Zakir Hussain. But unfortunately, he died while he was still in office. Hence, he is also the first President to die in office. So he was serving from 1967, but he could only finish his term until 1969. In 1969, When the elections had to be held, we have a position of acting president. Acting president is someone who holds the office in the absence of the president. So in this case, because the president was dead, hence Varagiri Venkat Giri became the first acting president of India. But then he wanted to contest the election for the President of India, so he resigned from the acting president position, and Muhammad Hidayatullah became the second acting president of India. Varagiri Venkat Giri went on to win the elections, and from 1969 till 1974, he served as the President of India, as the fourth President of India. Followed by Varagiri Venkat Giri, we had Fakhruddin Ali Ahmed, who became the President of India in 1974. But unfortunately, even he could not complete his term, and he died in office in 1977. In 1977, B.S. Chaddi became the next acting president of India so that the elections could be conducted, and Neelam Sanjeev Reddy went on to become the president of India. Neelam Sanjeev Reddy served the country from 1977 till 1982. And he was followed by Gyani Jal Singh, who was the first Sikh in office. So he was the first Sikh to become the president of the country, and he served from 1982 till 1987. He was followed by Ramaswamy Venkatraman, who became the president in 1987 and served till 1992. In 1992, Shankar Dayal Sharma became the president of India, and he served for his 5-year tenure from 1992 till 1997. In 1997, Kochiril Raman Venkatraman, became the President of India from 1997 till 2002. In 2002, Bharat Ratna Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam became the President of India. He was also called the Missile Man of India. He is the only President to get a Bharat Ratna before becoming a President. So he served from 2002 till 2007. And was followed by Pratibha Patil, who was the first female to hold the president's office from 2007 to 2012. In 2012, Pranab Mukherjee became the President of India and continued to serve for 5 years till 2017. In 2017, in the elections, Ram Nath Kovind became the President of India and is the current 14th President of India minus the acting presidents. So that is the complete list of Presidents of India. Have a nice day.